This release brings smarter, more reliable AI to automate processes and supercharge field service workflows. First up, intelligent filtering is now available in activity and service call lists, making it faster and easier to find what you need with natural language. First, I start by looking for activities due this week, and the list updates instantly. Next, I'll add a geographical radius. Now, both the due date and the city reflect it as well. Finally, I narrow the search results further by adding an emergency priority. Intelligent filtering also works in the service call list. In this example, I add a custom label translation, work order, and once again, my list is instantly refined based on the search. We enhance the configuration of equipment and activity insights, enabling users to specify which activities are considered based on their execution stage. As an example, I only want closed activities considered, so I update and save. As a result, AI Insights consider only the relevant closed activities, ensuring AI outputs truly reflect organizational priorities. Auto-scheduling now supports up to 5,000 locations and 250 technicians for an individual scheduling task, enabling users to design schedules with more speed and flexibility. In this run, 4,500 locations were scheduled across 5 days. From here, I can explore the map and view optimized technician routes. This equates to faster routes, the right skills, and reliable SLA performance, even in the most demanding service volumes. Lastly, embedded reports deliver detailed visibility into every job, helping me confirm optimized schedules and explore even the finest details. This is embedded AI in 2508, reliable, relevant, and designed to guide field service teams with competence.